Let's do another question. What's your name and what's your question?
Hi, my name is Victoria. I don't know if you want to get up. Okay, so my question is, in the finale, or before the finale, what do you think Dylan's reaction would have been if he walked in to find Norman and Norman's safe house?
I wonder if the writers have thought about this. Gosh, I mean, I think obviously there'd be a lot of panic and fear, and he would probably have a sort of a similar reaction in a way to Alex. I mean, minus the kissing and stuff. But besides that, I mean, I think that, you know, Dylan loves his mom, you know, even though that they obviously have their differences and their arguments. And he, you know, he doesn't always get along with Norman, and he's, you know, has his head worries, and I don't know, that's a really good question. I never really thought about that.
Well, I'm curious to see how you react to her death when you find out the season.
Definitely. I think that to me is something I'm really looking forward to, because I don't know, I don't think, you know, Norman and Dylan have had this sort of constant up and down, and they get into it and then they're kind of okay, they're just brotherly bond. But I think that obviously this is something that Dylan is going to assume how his mother was killed. And I don't think there's really going to be any mending after this. You know, I think this is probably going to be it.
Thank you.